scientist. It was a bit surprising if the girl blinded me with something.